same big balls. Am I wrong, or does he bear a striking resemblance to an actor in Supernatural? Uncanny. It's in the key of E. Yeah.